They said it couldn't be done. To boost cellular activity using light? With wearable technology like this? No way. But they didn't know this inventor, David Schmidt, LifeWave's founder and CEO, who made what some said was impossible, possible. David's commitment to tap into our natural human energy at the cellular level without drugs or stimulants led to LifeWave being launched in the early 2000s. His mission? To share products with the world that enhance people's health, wellness, beauty, and longevity without drugs. Today, after thousands of clinical studies on light therapy, it's an accepted science, and LifeWave is at the forefront of it all. The big break came in 2004, during the U.S. Olympic trials where elite swimmers under NCAA coaching icon and LifeWave proponent Richard Quick were setting their own lifetime records using LifeWave's energy enhancers, our first product. The word got out. Controversy, driven by skeptics, followed. But LifeWave was proven to be a safe, non-drug technology. A tidal wave of interest rolled in, of professional athletes, trainers, health practitioners, scientists, as well as everyday people, finding out that things were just better with LifeWave. More energy, more stamina, more enthusiasm for life. But David didn't stop there. He refined the science, inventing new ways to reduce pain, to improve sleep, to get rid of stress, and more, all without drugs. National stories, interviews, celebrity partnerships followed. Then, people in other countries heard of LifeWave's unique products and the international growth wave began. After all, when you feel great, it shows in any language. And then it happened. You've heard of the Big Bang Theory? LifeWave's Big Bang was no theory, and it changed everything. It was summer 2018. Stem cells and the growing awareness of their ever-increasing value within the human body made headlines across the world. But for more than 10 years, David Schmidt had already been researching our body's aging process and how stem cells could help. He zeroed in on what was possible in activating existing stem cells. And then he figured out how to use LifeWave technology to elevate a copper peptide already proven, with decades of research behind it, to activate stem cells without injections. And the rest is history. X39 was born. When X39 launched in early 2019, the response was stunning. The testimonials flowed in. Today, it has proven to be an invention that has taken the world of health and wellness by storm, and it is changing people's lives everywhere. And LifeWave is growing fast as a result. David says X39 is his best achievement yet. The world is turning to LifeWave. Distribution in more than 100 countries, over 80 clinical, research, and published studies, more than 100 filed and issued worldwide patents held by David, including over 70 in the field of regenerative science, and zero competition. What's it all mean? If you are hearing about LifeWave for the very first time, you are standing at a crossroads. The opportunity for you to profit from our accelerating growth is now. Will you be among those who take advantage? LifeWave is established, proven, at the start of something big, really big. And you're at the threshold too. You can help people discover how great it feels to feel great again with LifeWave. This is the definition of opportunity. This is LifeWave.